Republican Marc Gravitt of East Ridge will be sworn in today as the new representative for State House District 30. Gravitt won with no opposition in the August primary, and he has no opponent in the upcoming general election. The seat had been held by Vince Dean, who resigned after being elected Hamilton County Criminal Court Clerk.